Hi, I'm Mike Hawley, head of Packet Core R&D at Nokia. Welcome to the Cloud Packet Core video series. In this video, I'm going to talk about how operators can offer Ethernet, or Layer 2 networking service, using their 5G standalone networks. I'm sure you've heard about CSPs offering fixed wireless access, leveraging their 5G networks. The ability to offer Ethernet-based capability supercharges what can be monetized. Let's start with some basics. A common use case for FWA is connecting a suburban or rural home to the internet using a 4G or 5G network access device. The users get Wi-Fi in their home, but their traffic is carried over a 4G or 5G network connection. This is great for studying or working, or having some fun with gaming or TV streaming. But current technology doesn't meet many of the needs of businesses and enterprises. FWA is a fast-growing market with great potential because there are so many underserved areas as far as internet service. But I want to think bigger. Enterprises. They can greatly benefit from unique 5G capabilities, high speed, ultra-reliable, low-latency communications, and slicing. Now, let's consider the needs of a business that has a large office in the city and a branch office with a production facility in a rural area. And they just implemented a remote-controlled manufacturing system and a new drone-based surveillance system. FWA can connect both offices to the internet, but is that enough to meet all the demands for this business? Probably not, because today's FWA lacks end-to-end Ethernet connectivity. Ethernet Protocol Data Unit, or Ethernet PDU, is the key mechanism that adds Ethernet to 5G fixed wireless access. At the branch office, the customer premises equipment establishes an Ethernet PDU session with the 5G cloud packet core. Then the branch office is connected to headquarters by Ethernet VLAN. The company gets Ethernet's advantages across their locations, including business integration, device transparency, and system security. Putting this another way, the multiple sites are connected at layer 2 and via VLANs. So it's as if they were in the same physical location. But you don't need fiber or microwave or VPNs to make this happen. The 5G network does it. Ethernet over fixed wireless access is an exciting new technology. And there are three dimensions you need to be aware of. First, your cloud packet core doesn't need to assign a public IP address to the devices, because the devices use the VLAN IP address range. Second, this allows full integration of internal office systems, including remote video streaming and printing, because all the devices think they're on the same network, and they actually are. Third, the extreme capabilities enabled by a 5G network, such as ultra-reliable, low-latency communications, slicing, and of course 5G speed would be available. This means that businesses can set up and monitor new services that can only be enabled by a 5G network. 5G brings exciting new services to companies and enterprises. Ethernet over fixed wireless access is a great example of this. This new capability definitely opens the door to multiple use cases, allowing the CSP to monetize their 5G investment. I'm Mike Hawley, head of Packet Core R&D at Nokia, and I'll see you on the next video.